I have a cameo, yes.
You played my dad.
He plays Lacey.
I don't play either Radar's dad or Lacey. It's a less important role than Lacey, but a more important role than Radar's dad. And last I saw the movie, it was still in the movie. Jake, director of the movie, is it still in the movie? I thought I delivered a fantastic performance, much better than my performance in The Fault in Our Stars. I really, working with Nat as my acting coach has been huge for me. And I really think that I'm getting there.
Can't get blood from a stone, you know what I mean? It's like, you do your best, and you know, I don't want to be judged as an acting coach by John's abilities, but you know what I mean? It's just like, you do your best. No, John got great. We did a lot of Meisner work, and he really, he just pulled it together at the last minute, and
yeah,
I'm really proud of you, man.
Thanks, man.